Not lovely. Probably as quickly, semi-quickly.
Civilians have been secured.
Here we go. Let's see, I think that's across the border. So now our burden of crew time has passed, and we're not keeping the kid. So when that thing goes from it's act one of not doing things right to it's act two of not doing things right.
Look at you trying to be so brave.
Now to act two to act
he's dead.
Three of not doing things right. But strangely in act two and three of this while doing a storyline of intel, it can sometimes flip over. As if we were always next to the other people to that's splitting the first levels up from like level 1 through 15 versus 16 through 30. I don't think anybody would say that was like especially 16 to 30, because they've got like a lot more options not to be doing what we need to do. But that's cool.
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Thank you.
Yeah, there's like pictures and stuff on the wall.
Watch it.
So I'm almost like 150,000 from 24, and that warrant gate's at 130,000.
Warning. Potential hostile stronghold identified.
Definitely should.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're really kind of hard to put together.
Yeah.
I've got no idea what they're doing here, but the place is crawling with them.
And then that's also
let him go.
He didn't do anything to you. In the rooftop.
We're at damn scared shit. You get trained in all this before everything hits the fan?
Learned on Uncle Sam's dime before it went private. You won't. I can teach you to use anything we got here.
And plus like the firewall and things like that, the safe houses.
My back is all fucked up.
It's like 500,000, like level 30. Like, I think I'm gonna mess up. And I still gotta hit my safe houses and all these side missions. Which are, you know, they're 46,000 apiece. But see, you see.